Are you curious about careers in science? Hi, I'm Aikem, and today we're here with Laura Harris. Laura, tell me where we are and what do you do?
We're in Cross Country Cycle in Holland, Michigan. This is my bike shop, and I am the owner manager of the store. I'm a bike mechanic, a salesperson, and I'm a bicycle fitter.
Wow, that's a lot of jobs. What are some benefits of biking?
Biking is a wonderful way to get physically fit. Also, it's such a good way to have good goals.
Ooh, you're going 11 miles an hour, awesome.
See, Mom, not all video games are bad.
That's right.
And then, of course, spending time with friends.
Why is bike fitting so important?
Bicycle fitting is so important so that you can have more fun on your bike, so you can be faster and more comfortable, and most importantly, so that you don't injure yourself.
This is the right size for you.
So how does the fitting process work?
So first, we'll have you wear some cycling clothes, and you come and bring your bicycle. We set you up on a trainer in the back, and then I analyze your body.
What are these stickers for?
So I'm gonna stick these on you so that I can put sensors on your body, and then I can see how your body is moving in 3D. And then we take that information and we reposition your bicycle with all of the accommodations that we need.
I feel like a science experiment. What aspects in STEM are involved in bike fitting?
Well, in bike fitting, I have to know so much about the human body. I have to know math and geometry.
I already feel so much better in the back.
Isn't that amazing?
Yeah.
And then, of course, I'm a bike mechanic, so I have to be able to know the mechanics of how the bike works and what can be adjusted. All right, are you ready to ride?
I'm ready.
I'm really passionate about my job because I feel like I can make a difference for people. I just love that I'm helping people have their best life.
Laura Harris showed me how STEM and cycling are a perfect fit. Explore your possibilities!